Welcome back again to channel Daryl Project. Yo, satu minggu seperti biasa kita kembali ke konten mingguan kita, konten reaction. Thank you guys buat kalian yang udah subscribe channel Daryl Project. Sampai hari ini Daryl Project menaik. Viewer Daryl Project juga naik loh guys. Jadi thank you banget yang kalian udah nonton, yang udah subscribe. Terima kasih banget. Jangan lupa untuk di-share video-videonya ke teman-teman supaya teman-teman bisa tahu Daryl Project upload video. Oke. Soalnya guys, Daryl Project ini keren banget. Jadi kalian harus tonton, oke? Tonton guys, harus sampai habis, oke? Jangan subscribe. Oke guys, jadi sesuai janji gue minggu lalu, kalau hari ini aku nggak reaction Dimas. Jadi hari ini aku mau nge-react salah satu video yang lagi fresh, yang lagi booming itu apa gitu. Coba kita cari ya. Aku nemu di American Got Talent. Itu ada barusan videonya guys. Baru banget. Judulnya wow, Mackenzie stunts with soulful cover of Faithfully by Journey. America Got Talent. Kita lihat penampilannya gimana, sekeren apa dia. Oke, langsung kita buktikan. Oke guys, langsung kita mulai aja. And 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Highway run into the midnight sun.
Yeah.
Sending all my love along the way.
Come on, man. The beginning is so good. Let's get into it. Berkarakter suaranya. Lanjut guys. Wait. Come on. Oh my god. Woo.
I'm still.
Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. He's so cool, man. His technique is very, very amazing. Wow.
Let's start with Billy. The joy with which you sang that song is undeniable, and it was raw, and it was you, and I loved it.
I love it too.
Thank you.
Julia, I'm gonna say something that people might disagree with, but there was something so effortless.
Yeah,
in your effortless. First audition, but there was something that felt a little pushed, to be honest. Simon.
I got to spat earlier on with someone, you know, an actor I didn't think were great, and they thought they were amazing, and then you come on. I mean, how could you criticize that? I mean, it's amazing.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, amazing, man.
There's obviously, I'm guessing, a bit of a bumpy road here, right? To get to where you are, and I felt everything came from you. You know, it wasn't a backing track, it was a song that was personal to you, and even though it wasn't perfect, it made it perfect because it was raw and it was real. I would say you're the best singer we've had tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think we've all heard that song so many times, but the way you performed it gave me a whole different understanding of that song. And I felt that song that I've loved for many, many years in a whole completely different way. Great job.
Great job, man. Great job.
YouTube, thanks for watching!
Wow. It's a great performance, man. You're very good, man. Oh, man. Improve-nya keren banget. Dia bisa menguasai panggung juga tadi. Dia menghayati banget pesan-pesannya itu dari lagunya tuh sampai banget ke kita. Dan yang pasti sih keren sih. Sepertinya sih dia bakal lolos sih kalau menurut aku ya. Jadi dia abis di judge cut ini dia mungkin bisa masuk ke live show. Tapi nggak tahu, aku belum lihat hasilnya. Jadi semoga tebakanku aja benar kalau dia lolos. Oh ya guys, I have something problem with my copyright because aku sering banget, aku lumayan sering guys kena copyright. Terutama kalau waktu upload yang di Amerika, upload reaction American Got Talent atau Britain Got Talent itu sering banget kena copyright. Malah aku seneng banget react mereka. So kenapa aku stop videonya dalam beberapa detik karena meminimalisir copyright aku guys. Jadi sorry kalau buat kalian yang kurang enjoy nontonnya, tapi semoga kalian tetap bisa suka. Mungkin kalau kalian ada saran untuk cara menanggulangi copyright, kalian bisa komen di bawah supaya aku bisa terus reaction tuh lebih asik dan lebih gampang gitu. Jadi nggak nanggung gitu. Kalau kita nonton full kan kita nggak nanggung gitu, ya kan? Jadi sorry guys, aku belum terbiasa dengan stop-stop gitu. Jadi hari ini aku biasakan ya. Thank you guys yang udah nonton videoku kali ini. Semoga kalian suka banget. Walaupun ada beberapa teknis yang terbaru dari video aku, tapi semoga kalian tetap bisa menikmatinya. Dan jangan lupa buat kalian untuk selalu like, komen, dan subscribe di sini. Terus jangan lupa di share ke teman-teman kalian di sana supaya video-videoku bisa ditonton sama teman-teman kalian dan channel ini bisa berkembang. Terus jaga raya. Okay guys, see you next time and see you next video. Goodbye.